Hey, Walia, how are you doing?
I'm doing well. What about you?
I'm fine. You seem troubled. Is everything okay?
To be honest, yes, I am troubled.
What's bothering you, if you don't mind me asking?
My bank account just got hacked and all my savings are gone. I don't know what to do.
Oh no, I'm so sorry. But how did this even happen?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
Wait, did you follow all the security rules?
What kind of rules? I didn't even know that there were rules to follow.
Well, of course there are. Listen to this carefully, and it might help you a lot.
I'm all ears.
Be sure to always keep your mobile phone, personal computer, and tablet updated with the latest operating system. Install efficient antivirus software and also make sure to install an updated OS with the latest security updates. If you're using a computer or laptop, make sure the firewall is enabled. Regularly check your privacy settings to ensure your information is kept safe. Do not share sensitive information like your personal details, OTP, credit card information, bank account, or any other government identification details on email or on phone calls. Think before you upload your personal details, photos or videos, to any websites because they are public domains and the information you share can't be taken back. Do not use open or untrusted Wi-Fi connections for surfing the internet. You will find free Wi-Fi everywhere, like schools, public transportations, colleges, malls, airports. Never do transactions using a free Wi-Fi connection. Hackers can use such open, unsecure bots to steal money from your bank accounts or digital wallets when performing online transactions. Always use websites with HTTPS. Make sure you use HTTPS and not HTTP when entering passwords on the internet. Make sure you are using a valid bank website. Always lock your device with a password or PIN. Use strong passwords. Passphrases are better. Longer, more complex, and easy to remember passwords helps you to be more safe and secure. Keep your passwords private. Avoid saving passwords to any computer. Always use logout buttons to end your login sessions securely. And never leave computers unattended when using online banking services. Okay? That's it.
Wow, that's pretty impressive. You've got a lot of information. Thanks.
Oh, you're welcome.
In today's era, most organizations have shifted their businesses online. Banks have rapidly adopted newer technologies and digital channels with the underlying objective of increasing footprints and revenues. We have also seen customer preferences shift towards digital platforms and services shifting to cloud. A paradigm shift has recently been observed in the use of services on applications and websites. This indicates that the traditional multi-layered defense is not adequate, and the inherent need for organizations to strengthen cybersecurity. For more than a decade, organizations have been investing in traditional cybersecurity measures like firewalls, sophisticated IT protocol, comprehensive cybersecurity defense. It becomes imperative for organizations to strengthen the most vital and crucial link of an organization's cybersecurity, its employees. Cybersecurity awareness should be imparted from the day an employee is recruited. That is, every employee needs to have a practical perspective on cybersecurity. Cybersecurity awareness helps organizations to train and educate employees about different threats and the methodology used by hackers to deploy various cyber attacks. Stay updated, stay safe.